Welcome to the new Binghamton University portal. Conveniently located at my.bnghamton.edu. The portal is a gateway to campus services for students, faculty, and staff. The new website gives fast and easy access to all kinds of information. And its responsive design means it will work with everything from your phone to your laptop. And with our new customizable features, you can make the portal your own. Let's jump inside some of the cool new features. First, open a browser, navigate to my.binghamton.edu, and log in with your pod's user ID and password. You are now on the homepage of your portal. The portal provides information in the form of widgets that are relevant to you as a student. Most of these widgets can be minimized or expanded, and your portal will save those settings for your next login. The responsive design of the portal ensures an optimal experience on any device. Let's dive into the content. Near the top, you will find three icons for easy access to BU Brain, Blackboard, and QuickPay systems. If there are alert messages or BU Brain notifications for you, they will appear here. You can click on the notifications, which will take you to the BU Brain page. Next, let's look into My Favorites and Useful Links. You can click to expand these if you see them minimized, like so. Items from Useful Links can be dragged into My Favorites. You can also arrange the order of My Favorite Links, and the portal will store those settings for your next login. Search the binghamton.edu website and the directory right from your portal homepage. The My Courses widget provides easy access to your Blackboard courses. You will also find useful BU Brain links within the My Records, My Accounts, and My Financial Aid tabs. You can also look into your weekly academic schedule. Mouse over and click the grades bar to check your grades. Minimize it, and it will remain minimized. The Calendar widget displays the number of your unread emails and your calendar events for that day. You will also find your Beeline announcements and university events here. While you are here, participate in our fun and interesting weekly poll. You can suggest a poll question too. The Resources page provides handy links to academic and campus resources, information about replacement ID cards, academic links, campus services, hours of various offices, and health and wellness services, to name a few. The Dashboard is a cool new feature of your portal. It offers dynamic information from various sources. You can check the computer pod's availability, check the status of IT systems on campus, search the libraries, and check library hours. Students living on campus can even check the availability of washers and dryers in their dorms' laundry rooms. We constantly strive to find ways of improving your portal experience, so don't be surprised to see new widgets added to the dashboard page in the future. The map page provides access to the campus map. Click on a location for more information. Feel free to send in your suggestions and comments on the feedback page. We look forward to hearing from you. And remember, always log out while using public computers. Welcome to the new my.binghamton.edu.